Push in the air, get it to the foul. Leads the Grizzlies at the bank, pull up three. Bingo. The issue with the tank per game, along with John Moran. And Bane knocks that one down as well. With the Willie Green, pull up by Bane. It's a three, and it's through. Benjamin Bane. Able to knock down three consistently. Ejection corner three, and he got fouled by Herb Jones. And the defense has been so good, they've held C.J. McCollum to 2 of 10 shooting.
That's team defense, but it is, first and foremost, is Dylan Brooks chasing him around multiple screens. And you see here in this game, a lot of times, there are games where if two screens happen, sometimes Dylan with this.
Pelicans won back in November, 112.
And God pointing to themselves saying, my bad. Brooks got to take advantage.
Morant. Bane, a sidestep three. Bingo. F.B. Deflected by Hayes. It ends up in Brooks' hands. His three is through. Brooks, nifty pass. Steven Adams. Morant against McCollum. Chop. Out of a mess. Finds Bane, who puts it up and in. Desmond Bane, I think modeling. Melton, out of a double team. Dylan, contact, yes! And the foul.
To create it.
Moran, weaving, scooping, and scoring, just there.
You, gotta, you know, you get the nice, the nice china.
Yeah.
And you gotta really scrub it to get it back
shiny again.
So get that harness. Get one in and scrub it all out.
Polish this. 31. They call the ramp. Slippery through the crowd.
Welcome to Memphis, everybody.
Yep. Memphis. Melted off the pump fake. Moran, a ball fake. A no-look dish. Melted underneath. A corkscrew turnaround. James in. Game where he said, I got your whole playbook, buddy. Melton for three. Bingo.
That was the best look at this point.
Anderson on the baseline. Clark in. Elevates. Yes. It's the one playing his collegiate basketball for the University of Oregon. A Melton call. Three is through. DeAnthony Melton. And we all lean on each other in tough times. Brandon Clark with the make. And
look at here. Nice cut here. With Stan giving him a big
casting and a vital member of our traveling crew passing away due to COVID. Melton missing, tapped in. In the period. Kyle Anderson for three. 51 in a quarter. Run out. Three on one. For Zaire Williams.
BC throwing the lob, usually catching lobs.
Zaire, dumped out, Clark, yes! Holy cow, what a quarter by the Grizzlies!
I've never seen one of these quarters.
No.